off, click, click. Simple as that. We're good to go now, son.
Is that it?
Exactly. You hold it, you point it, you take the reading, you stop the car, or you let the car go.
Okay. Point it, hold it, take the reading, stop or leave the car. Simple as that. Driving license, please. May I see your driving license, please?
You could see it if I had one.
What do you mean, if you could have one? Where is your driving license?
Well, you see, you guys took it away from me twice already for drink driving. So that's what I'm saying, if I had one.
Who owns the car? Is that your car?
No, it's not my car. It was stolen. Literally an hour ago.
Turn the engine off. Give me the keys.
Can't give you the keys.
Your keys. Give me the
keys. Give you the keys.
Sir, I need your keys.
Turn off the engine, but I can't give you the keys. Okay?
Give me the keys.
No, I can't give you the keys.
Your keys.
No,
I need your keys.
I can't
now.
Give you the keys.
Sir, could you please give me your keys?
Turn off the engine, but I can't give you the keys. You want... You want to talk about the keys? Ask the guy in the boot. Yeah?
What's happened?
This guy has no driving license.
So, you don't know what to do.
This guy has no driving license, and the car was stolen.
What?
This guy. The car was stolen, and he said the owner's in the boot.
What? Are you fucking serious?
Yeah. I tried to take his keys!
Sir, have you a driving license?
I do indeed, sir.
There you go. Is this your car?
Yes, it is.
Could you open the boot for me, please?
Open.
Sir, could you explain to me what's going on here? My colleague has told me that you didn't have a driving license, that this car was stolen, and the owner of the car was still in the boot. Could you explain that to me?
Jesus. He told you I was speeding also, did he?
Look. I'm getting sick even thinking about all the paperwork that I've thrown over this situation. Here's your driving license. You're free to go.
Thank you.
Drive safe.
What the fuck?
Shut up.
Jesus.
Just get back to work.